Y'all, it's me, Goji Fan, and I decided I'd film part two. If I start on a different part than I ended at part one, it's because part one, part of it got deleted somehow, and, yep. So, And if the title of the series might be a little bit confusing because, oh wow, that guy just kind of flopped. No, but seriously. I looked up Doom Eternal, how many people play it, and I was like, wow, way less people than I thought play it. Like, I thought it was, like, one of the, like, really popular games, but wow. It has 100,000 players, like, that is, wow. That's a big number. Wow, that was easy. Oh yeah, I forgot I didn't change that mod. The easiest making this takedown ever. I got an even stand a chance, honestly. Oh man, I kept hitting the zombies. I want the zombies still alive so I can chainsaw one of them at least. Can I just let them? I do not like these turret things. They're the most annoying things ever. I don't like the turrets. I don't think people like the turrets. I don't think you're meant to like the turrets. I don't know when this door's supposed to open, but it opens eventually. Whoa, that was quick. My favorite weapon in this campaign would be this thing when you, wrong mode, but still. This gun just feels so much better in this game than the last game. I don't know why, there's just something about it. Also, Super Shotgun and this gun are the best combo in this game. Besides the Daisy and Bun. Doom Slayer. Daisy the Bunny and remember, you know, I found it kind of weird that Doom Guy is, like, killing all the demons because of his pet rabbit, like, thing. I'm not sure if that's a joke or a real thing, but, like, it's funny if it was a real thing, and I'd like it more if it was a real thing, because that'd be funny. And I like funny things. And that's why I watch a lot of, like, Simpsons. When you think of the most powerful gun, think of the ballista. I'm supposed to go up there. Okay, I know how to do that. And imps are so cool. They're weird. They're annoying, but they're interesting, I guess. gonna wait for something to get up here. Yes. Last guy. Okay. Okay. Trying to get back up here. Grab that thing, even though I don't think I needed it. And I fall off the edge. Great. Okay. That was annoying. Hello. We hear stuff in the background that's just family doing.
Give us access to the right hand of the Father. You should be humble.
That's a long way down.
So few have had the honor to stand in the Seraphim's presence.
We already know the Seraphim's you, and you're acting really cocky. Dr. Amy. He got kind of mean. Or was it Dr. Hayden? No, Samuel Hayden. I thought it was Dr. Hayden. But then he liked it. I just got it. I'm just gonna stomp on your head. Wait, no, I think there's a Baron in this game. Barons remind me a lot of the Hell Knights. I think they're connected in some way. Oh no, that snapped out of it real quick. Go get my glory. I'm just gonna do that. Maybe see if I can. Okay, well, time to just kill Skelly Boy. And he gets dropped. And then the Baron's gonna come out. Oh no, it's the Caco Demon part. Because I've played this campaign so many times. I know it's easier to shoot one thing into the mouth, but still, I want to blow them up. One thing's up as far. Except for if it's in real life. Because I think one's still fucking real life is bad. Okay, that was good. Alright. Jump. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, no, 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 no. Now I'm like... Chomp. Hell Knights are so fun to fight, because, I mean, Barons. I keep calling them Hell Knights. They kind of have, like, the same body as Hell Knights, but larger. And different feet. They have different heads, different stuff, but yeah. Doom 2016, they were like pink, large, much stronger helmets. That's what they were to me. Well, they turned out being nothing to me because I killed them too quick. Oh wow, that gun's not gonna do anything. Oh, whoa, that killed me. Okay, well, I died. I'm bad. Oh, wow. Yeah, I died. I almost forgot dying was a thing because I haven't died for a while. Well, a thing in Doom because I know dying is a thing in Doom. Why do I always have to be like, oh yeah, I know it in real life, it's a game, I'm talking about a game, I'm playing a game, it's pretty obvious. Unless there's that one idiot who doesn't know. Oh, I am unprepared for this. I need to go find the zombie and chainsaw him. Okay, good. Okay, I don't have any chainsaw tools. Oh, and I missed. I used to know how to kind of like quick switch. Okay, now I can get out of the combo. Okay, wow, that actually did kill him. Okay, and I want more ammo. Wow, marauder fights? You know, marauder fights are kind of easy. Sort of. If you have problems with them, I suggest doing this gun, and blood punch, because in my opinion, they just work the best. You're fighting Marauder, because you gotta use heavy-hitting guns or the fight's gonna take a while. Because if I use this gun against it, it wouldn't really work. I just need that, and now I'm... Great, there's more of these. And these are casted. Thank you. Hi. You're a survivor, already. Okay, up until I just hit you. Isn't there a cackle demon that's supposed to spawn right now? Dreaded parkour, well, not sure if it's dreaded by anyone else but me. I know I could jump right now and I'd probably make it. Okay, never mind. Come on. Sorry, I'm just not patient. Yeah. And I never will be patient. Okay, I will. But, like, I don't like this particular parkour. More like annoyance level. Sorry, that was like seriously. What the hell was that? I wish there was a feature where you could smack your head into a pipe or something. Because I'd be doing that just to show you how annoyed I am. Forever. Gerber would be some terrible.